faith without deeds leaves us unprotected. Without voting leaves us politically impotent. Without education, which cost leaves us ignorant. Without health care leaves us unprotected. Faith without equal protection on the low leaves us less than soon. Faith without jobs leaves us utterly helpless. Faith without a house, substance, leaves us homeless. Faith is the substance of things hoped for. Evidence. That's it. Faith without marching and martyrs, no progress. Racial pride and racial justice must not be synonymous with racism. Racism is oppressive. Racism is illegal. Racial justice is legal and morally correct. You fight against racism, you fight for racial justice. Say racial justice. Racial justice. Gender equality. Women's rights. Children's rights. Environmental rights. The right to breathe free. Faith. Last November there was the boundless excitement and hope. America had gotten better than it said. It rose above traditional boundaries and chose an ageless candidate to be America's next president. All around the world we rejoiced. We've risen above race and gender and region, and now we are maturing. We are a better nation tonight. Barack can be president if Joe Biden can be vice president. What is it that we can be? And he says, if you've done your best, you tried litigation, legislation, demonstration, better than the foreign wars, and here's where your faith gives power to your substance. They can lock up your faith now. They can lock up your hope, and they can hold back your substance. You said all you can do. Don't walk back. Don't give up. Don't give out. Don't smack your wife and get abusive. Don't backslide to the church. You just stand. The gates of hell freeze over. You stand. Until the morning comes. You stand. Stand on right. Stand. Because you believe in God. Stand. Though you cry sometimes. Stand. Weeping may endure for a night. But hold on and hold out. Because God comes in a moment. Stand. The Lord is our life and our salvation. Whom shall we fear? The Lord is the strength of our lives. Stand. Don't be scared. Don't be a chump. Ye know I walk through the valleys and shadows of death. I fear no evil, but thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. And yea, there's goodness on one hand and mercy on it, because I have power. Power from on high. Power for open red seas. Power for lock lion's jaws. Power to let the dead get up. There's power. 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 Get the power. Power. Courage, power. Power. Joy. Hope. Faith. And if my people will call by my name, will humble themselves and pray and seek my face, and then turn, say turn, turn from the wicked ways, then God will to work his awesome power in your life. Say, dear God, help me stay in my mind, stay in my body, stay in my job, stay in my child. I know if I got the faith, you have the power. I slip up sometimes, and I fall. So I slip up, and I fall. And I get back up again, and again, and again. Because nothing is too hard for you to come on down here. Tell God all about whatever it is. Tell God all about whoever it is. Come on down. Whatever it is, come on down. However it is, come on down. Bless the Lord, come down because I'm high. Come on down here and get sober. Come on down here right now. I'm not ready because I'm messed up. Come and be clean. The mess is a clean up place. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down now. All the day at the cross, at the cross. Yes, sir. Cross, at the cross. Where are the verses? Saw the light. Make up their mind, because that's a rational match. Devil saying don't, God saying do. I wouldn't let the devil win that battle. I really ought to go to come on down here right now. If your home is torn up, go to come on down here. If you backslid because you gave up on God, come on down here. There's redemption down here, and there's mercy down here. Am I right about that?